Hello guys, it's Super Pikachu Creeper here, and today we are going to be talking about Logidaw's editor videos and my problems with it again. But this time, I'm not going to be soft, I'm going to be harsh. So let's get started. First, did she improve? Well, a little bit. She finally stopped faking depression. That's one step in the right direction, but she hasn't changed that much. So what are my problems with? What problems are still here? Well, she still plays with the victim card. It's not that obvious anymore, but you could still tell. She still acts immature. Okay, hear what I mean. So, do you know why the centaur not want to be friends with you? Well, maybe it's the fact that you are immature and stuff, but I don't think so. Okay, that last part, I was being sarcastic. Okay, in all seriousness, who cares if you follow someone on David or not? And you still make black screens for 4 seconds. Like, you have a community post, why not just use it? And now, I save best for last. Her fanboys / fangirls. Now, I think it's not her being dumb. I think her fans that making her dumb. Okay, here are some examples. So yeah, in conclusion, I think you could still change. And Loki, one last thing to you. Grow up, please. Stop being immature, like, just stop and grow up. This is Super Pikachu Creeper, signing off.